In this video today, we will see how to see the deleted WhatsApp message in your Android device. Now, generally, when someone sends you a WhatsApp message, that person also can delete the WhatsApp message after some time so that the WhatsApp message does not appear in your WhatsApp application. For example, if I open WhatsApp application here, if I open it, you can see a message here. This message was deleted. This means the other person had sent me a message in WhatsApp, but he immediately deleted it, so I could not see the message in my WhatsApp application. Now, if you want to see this kind of deleted message, then what you have to do is you have to use an application called Recent Notification. Go to Google Play Store and you have to look for the app Recent Notification. This is the application on the top. Open it. So tap install. So once the application is installed, open the application, select get started, continue. Now enable recent notification. To enable the application to access the notification in your Android device, select allow. If you are concerned with the privacy of your WhatsApp application, then you might not want to use this app. So once you enable recent notification, go back, select continue, and you can test notification. So what happens is, when you receive a notification in WhatsApp application, you will get a notification like this one in this recent notification app also. Now what I will do is, from my another phone, I will send a WhatsApp message to this Android device, and then I will delete the WhatsApp message, and let's see how you can see the deleted WhatsApp message. So I have sent a WhatsApp message, hello. Now what I will do is I will delete this WhatsApp message. So I deleted the WhatsApp message. Now let me go ahead and open WhatsApp application here. You can see at the bottom, this message was deleted. I had sent hello to this contact, but I deleted it. Now you cannot see the message. But if I go to recent notification here, you can see I had sent this message hello, and when I deleted the message, you can also see the message. This message was deleted. So this is the message which I had sent and which I deleted. So this is how you will be able to see the deleted WhatsApp message. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.